Sorry about the wind. Very windy out today.
Alright, we're gonna have to get this open, aren't we?
This door. We were scouting out the area before we came in, and we rode past that way right there and rode past and saw a dude sitting here like, oh man, that's weird. And so I was like, let's drive by, let's see, let's talk to him. Well, we drove back through and like didn't see him. I'm like, okay, he's a ghost, because we immediately turned around and came back through. So we parked here, so he walked up here, and it was kind of funny. Came around the corner, I see two little shoes right there. Hey, what's going on, man?
Y'all was scary, man.
Oh, man.
No.
We're just filming.
I said, hey, I thought y'all pulled it. Y'all been standing here outside. I'm a high.
No, you're good. You're good. But it was pretty funny. He was cool, though. But yeah, now we're going to try to get this door open right here. Oh man, this is like old 90s. Scare person. I'm gonna scare him. Scare him when he comes in.
Ah! Oh, jeez.
Okay, this is big. Nothing in here. You hear that? It sounds like people walking up there, yo. I mean, person. All right, time to bring out the big dogs. Streamlight, will you sponsor me, please? Big dog. Oh, that's freaky. You see the handprints up on it. Light. It looks like it at least. I always wanted to do this. Push in, put in. Hey, there's a car out here, Preston. Here. Preston and I heard a car outside the window there, and so we're going to go outside. We assumed that maybe someone saw us come inside this place, and so they called the cops on us. And so we're going to go outside and explain ourselves and that we had permission to be there. When we got outside, we couldn't find anyone or anything, but we did see the same person that we saw at the start of the video. We saw him go back through the door that we came out of, and so we cautiously went over there. We didn't know if he was trying to, you know, get us or whatever.
What's up, man?
What's up? I said, wow.
You been in here before?
Nah. Yeah, I seen the door open this time. I came in here, I'm going like, wow.
Yeah, it's awesome in here.
Y'all came through here?
Yep. Yeah, we were just exploring. We heard a car come through, so we...
Is that really?
Yeah, decided to come on out.
It was too long.
Yeah.
It was dangerous.
Yeah.
Nah, don't stay
in
there too long.
Definitely not. What's your name?
Zane.
Zane?
Zane, just out walking around.
All right, nice to meet you. I'm Jake. Good to meet you. See ya. Let's continue on, people. I love how the bathrooms are just like door, 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 door. Oh, let's take a selfie. This looks cool.
Ooh. Oh. Wind.
Probably the wind, but that sounded like someone like clearly right here. You know, it'd be freaky to just see like a dude right there and he doesn't see us, you know? Yeah. Alright, I guess we can hit the second floor now. Yeah, we're really gonna have to.
Wow.
I love the colors though. The disrespectful side of me wants to bust all these. How fun that would be. My flesh wants this, but it's not worth it. Don't do it. We're respectful. Ready? Go. Yep, that's not budging. Well, we tried. The natural light in this place is really awesome. Like, not in this part, obviously, because you can't see crap. Ooh, look, it's an old machine. I wonder anyone that knows what this did. All right, that's cool, though. Interesting. But still, cover your eyes. I mean, cover your mouth so you don't get... It's death poisoning.
You just took a doo-doo?
Come out the bathroom, everyone's watching. Let's say you got some doo-doo on your hands. What you gonna do about it? You know everybody out here gonna be staring at you. You gotta come out here, you gotta try to hide your hands, wash them. Moral of the story is do not get doo-doo on your hands. If you do, wipe it off on your shirt before you come out. Let's put my bag across it. Yeah, let's just not do that anymore. Hold up, let me put you down so I can put my book bag back on. Look at that horn right there. That would be cool to have, that loudspeaker, whatever it is. Okay, here's another example of what my flesh wants. I want to. Wait, I think it's already pulled. Dang it. Well, you know, whatever. Not gonna hurt anything. Dang. Now these right here are really cool. What'd you hear? Could be that dude. Forgot his name.
James?
Okay, this is the bathroom people would be in. Hello.
Tell me this isn't good selfie lighting.
Alright, this is, I think this is the office over here. Now this, oh, I have the same order at house. Kirkland, sponsor us. Please. Dun, dun, dun. Pull it, let's see if it cuts on. Oh. We're at the oh gosh! Holy crap! Whiteboard. What is that though? Should we put our name on here?
Sure.
What are we writing? Do the honors. So people don't mistake. There we go. Does that count as vandalism? Does it really?
Most likely.
Come on now. Wait, I'm gonna put my Instagram. When you're desperate for the followers. What, like, when was this last used? Because this looks like really like 80s and 90s.
It was, it closed down in 1982.
82?
So, almost 40 years.
Nice. Welcome to Dad. Oh, wow. Oh, this is really cool. I love you. I loved the letter. Guess what? My grandma gave me $20 to write me back gently. That's really sweet.
So $20 on the back of that?
Nah. That's really sweet.
It is sweet though.
Mary Chandler. Chandler, if you're watching this, if you ever watch this, please contact us. We'll give you your $20, even though your grandma already gave it to you. Excuse me, there's no smoking on the grounds. Choose Express, sponsor us. Choose Express. I'm desperate, man. I'm expecting like a raccoon to fly out. Attach itself to my forehead. Okay, I was really hoping.
Done. Get ready for the break in.
I'm ready. Not really. Oh, is that doo-doo?
Yes.
That is so nasty. Oh, this light, you gotta get some of this, though. This juicy orange. Juicy.
Juicy orange.
If I were to make it like a crayon color, juicy orange.
Excuse me?
What? There's another floor, too. Oh, no, that's not the floor, that's the roof. Oh, I gotta see if this is happening here. Please be open, please be open, please. Okay. It's very windy. Dang it! Well, at least I tried. Surprised me how clean this place is, though. Preston, have you ever had, like, 17 layers of clothes on and, like, one layer gets messed up and it disrupts your whole feeling? That's how I feel right now. I just kind of want to sit here and record the sounds that we hear in here. So clean in here, though. Okay. Oh! What we got here? Dinner served. Ugh. Oh, that's really nasty. Hot at door.
Hello, home. Hey, honey. We got dinner cooking in the oven.
In seat, in seat.
Pubode. That's a porcupine bird. Okay, if these open or shut, you gotta record this. Staircase. How many floors is that?
The following images may be disturbing to some viewers. Viewer discretion is advised.
We're in this abandoned, like, scary place that's, like, pitch black at night. It's, like, 12 or 1 o'clock in the morning. I don't know. I lose track of time. It's so scary in here. And what we're going to do is we're going to see if we can hear anything, you know, conjure up the spirits. Because people say this place is crazy haunted. Be real quiet. I'm going to ask if there's anything here to reveal itself. Okay? Are you ready, cameraman? All right, here we go. Be quiet. Is there any spirit here? If so, reveal yourself. One more time. Is there any spirit here? If so, reveal yourself. I guess it's just a myth. You can cut the camera.
As the team and I were editing the video, we came across an unknown sound. We're gonna play it back here a few times and let you really hear it.
One more time. Is there any spirit here? If so, reveal yourself. I guess it's just a myth. Reveal yourself. I guess it's just a myth.
Reveal yourself. I guess it's just a myth.
Also, as we were leaving, we caught this ghost on camera. We did not see it in person, but it is clear and vivid on camera. That is some scary stuff right there.